wonder what the defect detector is going to say on how long that train was.